Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Future Soldier is for sure one of the best looking games of its time, and due to this very reason, even today, there are people out there with PC hardware that is struggling to handle the game. Even though I've covered this game many times on this channel, I am again stopping by and doing a proper last revisit. So without any further ado, let's see what we can do to improve the performance of Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Future Soldier. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Future Soldier from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Hold your fire. We need to see if there are any more around. Deploy a sensor. That'll give us a better idea.
Deploying sensor. Add three, huh?
Out of the way, now.
Get out of here now.
Move out of my way.
There he is. Visual on bias. Get a sensor online.
VIP. Engage all hops.
Back.
Got it.
Here we go. Moving. Get ahead.
Be advised, LV is...
Let's see what's inside. Get a sensor in there. Hostiles. Set up to breach.
Hostiles up ahead. How many?
Four grass.
Keep moving!
Overlord Hunter, you got a status on the package?
Still on the move. Thermals are showing a lot of activity. The whole area is stirred up.
Search parties?
Mixed with civilians. Watch yourselves. Watch your targets.
Roger that.
Go, get moving.
That got their attention! Sensors up!
Target down!
Engage! Engage! Watch it, 3 o'clock!
Be quick, stay out of the open. Move from cover to cover.
Taking heavy fire! Black truck inbound!
On the right!
He's down! Yeah, roger!
They're breaking!
We're working our way to you, sir. Just be cool.
Your people